it just disappears again. I have a certain pattern in my behavior. On a weekday morning, I usually go to work. I might not need the routing to go to work, but I might be interested in the traffic information. It might be really useful to me. Or I usually listen to the sports radio when I go to work, or the news radio. And I don't have to browse my list or scroll through the list. It's already on the top there, and I can say, okay, let's go to this radio station. Let's navigate to work. Let's adjust the climate setting because it's sunny. I have to cool it down. If it snows, I have to heat it up. I don't have to manually adjust it. I just need one place and everything is done.
Just select their configurations. We just select their preset, one of the preset configurations for you to activate.
Let's say I use the car for 2 weeks and I do the climate settings, and the car knows, okay, oh, we did this climate setting while it's working.